What you can do though, like for a fast solution, if you have bad breath, get you some clove oil. So you can go on Amazon right now, get you some clove oil. And what you can do, you can add three drops of the clove oil, you see, in around, say, 1/4 cup of water, and you can use it as your mouthwash. Clove oil is very, very powerful, especially when you have like cavities or you got infection in your teeth. Clove will literally get rid of that completely. Clove is also very good and healthy for your gums. And you know, a clove is also antibacterial, antimicrobial. It's a very, very powerful herb to use. So get you some clove oil, use that as your mouthwash. If you got any kind of infection in your teeth, like the root canal or whatever not, you can put some clove oil directly on it. The next thing gonna help you with your bad breath as well is coconut oil pulling. You can put some coconut oil in your mouth, hold it in your mouth for like 15 to 20 minutes. It's gonna literally cleanse your teeth, strengthen your gums, pull out any infection, you know, inside of your mouth. Very, very powerful stuff. Okay, so I would say that as a, you know, as a quick way to basically get rid of bad breath. But to get rid of bad breath completely, we have to start to look at the internals. What are you putting inside of your temple? These are the things that we need to actually evaluate and take a look at. Because you have to understand, you are what you eat. If you eat things that are decomposing, then what? Your insides are going to start to decompose. This is basic common sense. We don't need to go into 700-page documentation from a scientist. Basic common sense, because what? You have the ability to make sense of things.